Alpha Space was formed in 2015 and really is a product of this new commercialization in low Earth orbit. It was formed specifically to create a commercial payload that would be available in space for private industry. The MISSE dates to the early 2000s was the first mission. It's been utilized by NASA, by the Department of Defense for different experiments. And then around 2010, NASA put out a call for ideas to privatize portions of the space station. And so we responded with a proposal to that, and that's how we ended up with our cooperative agreement. For material scientists who want to test their materials or components in a harsh environment, the MISSE platform really offers the most harsh environment that's available, and that's external to the space station. Previous MISSEs were one-time use, sort of suitcase style. They would open up and expose these materials to space. The MISSE platform is a permanent platform that's all robotically serviceable, commandable from the ground, from our operations center here. We don't only test materials, we can also do technical demos, we can test circuitry, computer boards, cameras, and its serviceability and changeability allows science to continuously happen for 10 years going forward. Every day, new commercial companies are coming into the fold of this new economy that's developing. I think the space station is a great platform to start commercialization. And I think platforms like the MISSE are going to drive a new demand in space.
Subscribe for more space.